Well, one student in Oakland is not only getting an education of his own, but he is also shaping his school's whole system.
Darius Aikens, elected by his fellow students to be their voice on the Oakland School Board. Sherry Hu introduces us to him.
Student Director Aikens, do you have a report for us this evening?
First, I want to say good evening to everyone here.
Being a student director on the Oakland School Board is a warm-up, because Darius Aikens says his goal is to become the city's mayor.
My dream is just to impact the lives of so many people. I definitely think that my childhood prepared me for this position.
When Darius was only 9 years old, his father died of cancer. His mother had her own issues, he says, and was unable to care for the family. So while still a child himself, Darius had to step in and raise his siblings.
At many times, I just felt that my life was worthless and that no one loved me. Yeah, those days were really difficult. I remember my siblings and I, we went to school solely to eat.
It's an incentive to do well in school.
Despite those difficult years, Darius persevered and is determined to be a role model to his younger siblings.
He just sees the good and the positive and everything that he does.
Today, Darius not only sits on the school board and works part-time, he's also the youth chapter president of the local NAACP and an ambassador for Oakland Promise.
My purpose in life is not to give up. And if I give up, then who do my siblings now have to look up to? They're my motivation. I have to show them a better way of life.
For providing students with an opportunity to really...
And that goes for everyone in his community.
And I just really do hope that I can continue to be a voice for the voiceless and for the vulnerable. Through all that, I just want to do all the good I can for as many people as I can. Yeah.
Be inspired by Darius and other students who rise above. To learn more about SRA, go to our website, cbssf.com/SRA. For Students Rising Above, I'm Sherry Hu.